All right, go for it. Crush the ball, hold it, and then off. And then crush it. Good. Now we're gonna crush it and hold it. Go for it. And then lift one arm straight up, like an inch off the ground, and then back down. Like you can bend your arm, just pick it up, put it down. Now relax off the ball, push into the ball. Now the other arm, just lift it, back down. And